Good day. In this question, we are asked to identify the mole-to-mole ratio between oxygen and carbon dioxide. So,